other people's trash. Who needs it? We have our own trash to dispose of. And when people start just throwing trash around, it makes things dirty, it's unhealthy, and it's not fair. It becomes a burden for somebody else. So contractors, they have ways to dispose of things. Car dealers or whoever, they have ways of disposing of tires. It's not fair, and it's not right to be dumping it on somebody else. And it happens all throughout the city. I mean, I have one time a driveway that we had on a property, there were somebody's kitchen cabinets that they just dumped there, and then it became my responsibility to get rid of it. And I shouldn't have had to do that. It was their responsibility. So I feel that legislation like this puts the responsibility where it belongs, and it keeps the rest of us free and clear from other people's trash. It's disgusting when people dump their trash, and it needs to be stopped.